So this was the entire corporate part. So now let's switch gears to the artistic part or the travel part. This is something which I have spoken to a few people from the media fraternity, and here's what they've said. They said that if you actually like a particular art, never try to monetize it, because eventually what will happen is you will have to add a lot of capitalistic flavor to it. You will have to add a lot of commercial flavor to it. What will end up happening is that on paper you will make money from what you love. Like for example, if you are an actor, on paper you will get the check from acting, but like 5 years into it you will hate the very thing you love. Like you will hate acting. It will once again turn out to be a regular job that you do. And so what he said instead was that earn money from any source except from the one you love, and then spend that money on the things you love. Like if you love travel, do not even think of earning money by
By
traveling.
earning money from
Yeah,
traveling.
do something, gain enough money so that you can actually spend it on travel. So like what's your take? Earning money from what you love, like adding the capitalistic flavor to it, or keeping your hobbies separate from your profession?
A year ago, I used to think that it's true, like जो आपकी आपका सेक्रेड आर्ट है उसको अलग रखो. And I practice that. Like I would earn money from graphic design and do my writing secretly, like no earning money from that. But I'm quite hopeful, I'm quite positive that you can actually earn money doing what you love. You know
Why?
why? Because अभी the world today has become like so mass produced, so consumeristic that even if you pick up a product, even if you pick up a product or you buy something, it doesn't, since it's like mass produced, it's factory made, some disengaged employee has done some work and made it, वो चीज में कुछ स्पेशल, कुछ मैजिकल नहीं रह जाता. यू नो, इट हैज, इट्स लाइक दिस सोललेस थिंग. बट when a person loves doing something, you know, they put their entire sort of magic into that thing. So like suppose there's, एक होता है कारपेंटरी शॉप, ठीक है, कि आपने कोई कारपेंटर शॉप से या पेपर फ्राई से कोई एक ये मंगा लिया, ड्रेसिंग टेबल मंगा लिया, ओके okay? और एक है से अ बिस्पोक फर्नीचर पर्सन, राइट, वो आपसे बात करके आपकी स्पेसिफिकेशंस लेके आपका ड्रेसिंग टेबल बनाएगा. सो यूजुअली व्हेन यू गो स्पीक टू सच पीपल, यू वुड रियलाइज हाउ मच दे लव द एक्ट ऑफ क्राफ्टिंग अ थिंग फॉर अ पर्सन. यू नो, इट्स नॉट जस्ट मेड कि हाँ दिन के 100 बनाने, इट्स लाइक एक ही बनाने में बहुत लव एफर्ट वैसा गया है. सो जब वो चीज आप खरीदते हैं, देयर इज एन अनडिनाइबल मैजिक टू इट. You know, and because people are so tired of soulless, non-magical things, when they see something that, oh, ये कितने प्यार से बनाया हुआ है, they are willing to pay for that, you know. So I think it's a very fertile time for creatives, for people who want to do something that they love doing, because the rest of the world is like so
Monitoring.
tired of not having magic in their lives.
Got it. Exactly.
Actually, I'd like to mention a new thing that I have started, and I was surprised that people are willing to pay for this. Can you hear that? So I really love doing digital drawings and all of these things. And some time ago, I started making dream boards or like a vision board. Okay, it's essentially a collection of images about how I want my life to be. So I'll quickly show you an example of that. This is a vision board I made. Okay, so like I said, I want to grow my food this year, right? So I made a vision board for that. This is what it looks like. See. Wait. It mentions these things that, oh, I want to learn how to, this is what I look like a farmer.
Okay.
Yeah, and these are the vegetables that I want to grow. So this is a vision board.
Understood.
And so maine ek service chalu ki apne social media pe, which says that you like me, many people have different dreams, right?
Yeah.
But probably they do not have the visual skills or design skills to be able to draw it, to be able to make a vision board. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I started giving out this service, and for 1,000 rupees, I will draw your dream.
Yeah. Got it.
And I was so surprised. There are many takers for it. And jo, when people are on the phone telling ki, acha, main aisa banana chahti hu, aur meri jaga aisi hogi, they are so excited. They're talking like excited children, you know?
Yeah.
So this is an example of like I love drawing. So I turned it into a monetary activity where I give a valuable service to people and earn money while doing what I love.
Yeah.
So aise bhi ho sakta hai, but aapko thoda time lagta hai to get to that stage ki, you know, you connect the dots.
Yeah.